next on Knocked Up Castaways. Bree finds the last coconut on St. Marcos.
I used to doubt myself, worried about whether I was good enough, if the things I felt were wrong or even crazy. That's why I talked to my doctor about Femtrexol.
If you are a woman 14 to 70 and feel overwhelmed by your feelings, Femtrexol can help.
Oh, man from the school came by, brought you your medicine.
I'm not gonna take it!
The innocent good times we'll remember for the rest of our lives.
Is this some kind of YouTube thing?
Oh, right, no.
The universe appears to me like an immense, inexorable torture garden. Do you agree or disagree and why?
Why are you avoiding this intimate mother-daughter bonding time? Why?
Isn't it cool when you see two ugly people totally in love?
Oh my God.
I think we're venturing into campy unseen territory.
No. Yeah.
Tell your mama she was on a game the day she made you. You were fine, little meow meow.
Meow meow!
You had sex with Smalley Smalls?
Oh, and look how he spells mayonnaise.
I'm never gonna let this down.
Maybe there'll be a shooting later. People forget all about this.
Women are good at certain things.
At your cervix?
Men are better at other things.
Quack, quack.
I think what we're dealing with here is a medical problem.
Why are you in a space?
Would you like to go on a walk with me?
How can they send you to sex rehab when you've barely had sex?
Did you ever do something that changed the whole course of your life?
Like, right now? We're doomed. Mom?
Reality is anything people agree to be true.
I think I'm too high for any of this.
It's like I'm obsessed with you.
We're not gonna touch you.
Unless you really want us to.
You sure I'm not real?
Poverty, disease, life gets me wasted.